Hello my dear students, welcome again for the online classes. Today I am going to start with the civics lesson number 4, growing up as boys and girls. Now children, first of all I want to tell you one thing, that being a boy or a girl is an important part of one's identity. Means when a child is born, either he is a boy or a girl, it makes his identity. But in a society, the sex, that is the boy and the girl, this identity is treated differently. In a society, we see a stereotype, an image is created regarding the boy and a girl. For example, children, if you are going for a birthday celebration, what would you suggest for a girl? That it is a girl's birthday, so let us purchase a doll or a kitchen set like this. And if you are going for a boy's birthday, you will think, let us take a games like car, or you would feel to take the gun, like these toys you would prefer. Why these type of differences we see in the identity? Because it is a image regarding the sex of a boy and a girl which is there in the mind of the people. Means the boys, today we see the equality, but still children, this image of the identity regarding the boys and the girl has not changed. So we say that being a boy or a girl is an important part of one's identity. No parents, even though they say that we are treating both the boys and the girls equally, but still children, in some cases we see the differences in the thinking of the parents also and in the society also. We see, for example children, in the school also, some we may be listening that no, these activities girls cannot do, these activities boys cannot do. Why? The activities like running, jumping, only the boys can do? No, girls can also do. So children, these type of changes, so the different roles assigned to the boys and the girls prepare them for the future role, for the future roles. Now see here children, this discrimination between the boys and the girls, this gender is a social construction through which the social and the cultural roles of the males and the females are defined. The gender discrimination, a boy or a girl, when he is born, he has the some identity. But this gender discrimination is done by the people. This, we see this gender discrimination, that the girls can do this, boys cannot do this. So these are the things, these are the thinking about the girls and the boys, that girls are only for the household activities, boys have to work, they have to earn the money. Why? Girls cannot do this. Nowadays we see girls are also studying, they are also earning the money. Means we can say the girls and the boys, they are going equally in all the fields. Nowadays the situation is different, but we have seen these type of differences in the society. So children, in this lesson we are going to study how the girls and the boys are treated differently, means which type of stereotype is done in the society and how we prejudice them. Okay children, so there is no difference between the sex, that is the girls and the boys, but the image which is there in the society has done this gender discrimination. And nowadays women are working also and they are doing the household activities also. They are carrying their all the responsibilities properly. Means they have to do the household works also. They have to work outside also, and when they come from that job, they have to do again their household activities. So in short, we can say that the men have the less responsibilities. They have to only earn the money, but a mother, as a working woman, she has to do the household activities also, she has to earn the money also, and she has to look after her children also. So she is performing the all-round responsibilities. So children, so we are going to study how the difference is done between a boy and a girl. So in your textbook, the examples of a Samoan island and the Madhya Pradesh is given. Samoan island are one of the large group of islands in the southern part of the Pacific Ocean. There, what happened there, when a child born, when a child is born, after when he starts crawling or when he starts walking, his responsibility is given to the elder brother or sister. They have to look after their siblings, and once when they cross the age of the 9, they have to go and work with their parents, like fishing, hunting, all these type of activities which are done for their livelihood in the Samoan island. Girl, when the girl becomes the teenager, that is after the 14 years of age, she has to help her mother in her household activities. As this is the introductory lecture, today I want to just tell you that how the discrimination is done in the society. So just read the introduction part and the two examples of the Samoan island and the Madhya Pradesh, which is given in your textbook, thoroughly. So for today I will stop here. Just read the introductory part of the lesson thoroughly and try to understand the concept. In the next lecture, we will continue with another topic. Thank you.